You know, lately, I've been thinking that there has to be something I can do well. But earlier today, when Azuki was saying those things about me, I just got so frustrated.
But your titties are great!
Azuki, when'd you come back?
Yeah, they are. They're amazing, huh?
They really are. They're just moving. They're just...
I'm dreaming about them right now.
I'm basking in this moment right now. People are actually praising my breasts. This is so foreign. This is a strange feeling. Is this what it feels like to not fail as a woman?
Nyanners, please! Nyanners, please! No!
What? I don't ever want to hear anybody talk about she's flat ever again.
Sorry, it's fine. Saying things, I feel like some latent oppressed memories are coming out right now.
I have amnesia.
Well, she's not wrong about Azabri talking about her and her boobies. Azabri probably said quite a bit. Azuki probably said quite a bit to Coconut in person, too. She can be pretty ruthless, especially about boobs.